New at noon. For the first time, crews stocked rainbow trout in Fountain City Lake. That happened this morning. TWRA used nets to release 350 fish. Wildlife officials also stocked Greenbelt Lake in Miraval. Both locations will get additional stockings in January and February. This holiday.